Hi, this is Dr. Mark Bonert from Southeast Family Dental. Today we're going to talk about some of the newer products that are available for dentistry, one being a zirconium crown. In the old days, we would use a lot of gold and porcelain fused metal crowns and bridges. Nowadays, we have this newer material that is zirconium, and it is extremely hard, very difficult to fracture. The only downside of this type of crown is it is not quite as cosmetic as some of the porcelains. It is far better than gold. However, it does not have some of the natural translucency of a natural tooth. So I'm going to show you, we're going to try an experiment on some pressure on this crown. I'm actually going to take a hammer and try to knock this into a piece of wood and see how it does. But this is the crown. It's just a single crown that would go in someone's mouth. It's actually a sample. It's not really from someone's mouth. And to show how hard this zirconium type crown is, I've got just a plain piece of wood. And remember, only the brush of teeth you want to keep. But I'm going to turn it upside down. Here's a piece of wood with the zirconium crown. And to prove how hard it is, I'm going to take a hammer. And we're going to break it and see if we can't embed it into the wood. And as you can see, that piece of zirconium has embedded itself in the wood, and I can't get it out. It did not fracture, so you can eat whatever you want on this crown when it's in your mouth, and you can be assured it will not break. If you ever have any questions about this, give us a call. The office number is 317-359-8000.